discussion regarding a director's of nursing position that I just got. First question, why do you want to work in this career field? What sets you apart from others candidates? My answer would be, I want to work in the nursing career field due to my experiences working as a nurse. I enjoy working with people and making a difference in their life. I have worked in a couple different areas in the nursing, from hospital, clinic, to nursing home. They all have given me many different experiences, which I can apply to this job. What sets me apart from other candidates is that I am a team player, willing to jump in where needed, organized, and get my work done on time. I have worked in different areas of nursing to be able to bring new ideas to the team. Second question. As a graduate of Excelsior College, what are the most important skills you learned from your education? How do you plan to apply these to your work? My answer would be, I graduated with my associate's degree in nursing in 2018 from Excelsior College. While taking classes through the college, I have learned to be more independent, organized, learn to take small steps seriously, to support the patients as their other staff members, and not get into bad habits. What I have learned from being and going through the nursing program is to set a good pathway from the start to start as an RN. I will be independent and ask for help as needed, be organized and get my work done on time, be a good listener and a problem solver with situations that happen while working, and again, a good team member. The third question, what do you think the future of this career field industry will be in 10, 20, or 100 years from now? How can you help us plan for the future? What will the nursing look like in 10, 20, or 100 years? That's a good question. I feel there will be a lot more technology use. I feel that when there is a crisis, we have better resources and quicker test results. Nurses are needed and will always be needed in 10, 20, or 100 years. We can always use more nurses as our population increases each year. Medical records will improve, wound treatments will improve, and more education. I would hope nursing schools is more hands-on versus a lot of reading and doing assignments. We need more hands-on experience to give us the real feeling of being a nurse on the floor. From the year of 2018 to 2028, the number of nurses needed will increase by 12%. That's from an article called We Are Going to Need More Nurses in the